Hello and welcome to Amazing Weapons, where we explore the most awesome and powerful weapons in the world. Today, we are going to talk about the Tsar 5 class Corvette, a small but mighty vessel that serves as the backbone of the Israeli Navy. Here are the main points I'm going to cover in this video. The Tsar 5 class Corvette is a multi-mission warship that can perform anti-air, anti-surface, and anti-submarine warfare, as well as coastal patrol and air defense missions. It was designed by Israel and built by Northrop Grumman in the US in the early 1990s. The Tsar 5 class Corvette features a stealthy design that reduces its radar, infrared, and acoustic signatures. It also has a combined diesel or gas propulsion system that allows it to reach speeds of up to 61 kilometers per hour. The Tsar 5 class Corvette is armed with a variety of weapons, including Harpoon anti-ship missiles, Barak surface-to-air missiles, Phalanx close-in weapon system, Typhoon weapon station, Mark 32 torpedoes, and a helicopter. It also has advanced sensors and electronic warfare systems that enhance its situational awareness and survivability. The Tsar 5 class Corvette has participated in several naval operations and exercises, both domestically and internationally. It has also faced some challenges, such as being hit by a Hezbollah-fired missile in 2006, which killed 4 crew members and damaged the ship. If you want to learn more about this amazing weapon, stay tuned and watch this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more awesome content. The Tsar 5 class Corvette was born out of Israel's need for a modern and versatile warship that could defend its coastline and maritime interests. Israel had learned valuable lessons from its previous Tsar 4.5 class missile boats, which had proven effective in the 1973 Yom Kippur War and the 1982 Lebanon War. In the late 1980s, Israel began to design its own Corvette based on its operational experience and technological expertise. However, due to budget constraints and political pressure, Israel decided to outsource the construction of the ships to the U.S. Israel signed a contract with Huntington Ingalls Industries in Mississippi, which agreed to build 3 ships for Israel based on Israeli designs. The first ship, INS Islet, was launched in February 1993, followed by INS Lahav in August 1993 and INS Hanit in March 1994. The ships were then shipped to Israel, where they underwent final outfitting and testing. The Tsar 5 class Corvette officially entered service in the Israeli Navy in 1995. The Tsar 5 class Corvette is a small but mighty vessel that can perform multiple missions. It has a length of 85.6 meters, a beam of 10.3 meters, and a displacement of 1,227 tons. It can reach a maximum speed of 61 kilometers per hour and a range of 8,300 kilometers at 37 kilometers per hour. It has a crew of only 71 sailors and officers. The Tsar 5 class Corvette is armed with a variety of weapons that can deal with different threats. It has 2 4-cell Boeing Harpoon missile launchers for anti-ship warfare, 1 32-cell vertical launching system for Barak 1 and Barak 8 surface-to-air missiles for anti-air warfare, 1 General Dynamics Mark 15 Phalanx 20mm close-in weapon system for point defense, 2 25mm Typhoon weapon stations for surface targets, 2 triple Mark 32 torpedo launchers for anti-submarine warfare, and 1 helicopter pad and hangar for a Eurocopter AS-565 Panther helicopter that can carry torpedoes or missiles. The Tsar 5 class Corvette also has advanced sensors and electronic warfare systems that enhance its situational awareness and survivability. It has an ELTA-ELM-2-5-8 advanced lightweight phased array radar, or an ELTA-ELM-2-4-8 multifunction surveillance track and guidance radar, depending on the ship, that can detect and track air and surface targets. It also has an EDO Corporation Type 796 hull-mounted sonar that can search and attack submarines. For electronic warfare, it has an ANSLQ-25 Nixie-towed torpedo decoy system, an ELISRA NS-9003-9005 radar warning receiver, and 3 Elbit Deceiver chaff decoys. The Tsar 5 class Corvette has some unique features that make it stand out from other corvettes or frigates. It has a stealthy design that reduces its radar, infrared, and acoustic signatures, making it harder to detect and target by enemies. It also has a combined diesel or gas propulsion system that allows it to switch between diesel engines for cruising and gas turbines for high speed. Moreover, it has a vertical launching system for Barak missiles that can fire in any direction without rotating the launcher. The Tsar 5 class Corvette has been a vital asset for the Israeli Navy, performing various missions and operations in the Mediterranean Sea and beyond. It has patrolled the Israeli coastline, escorted civilian vessels, conducted joint exercises with other navies, and enforced the blockade of Gaza. The SAR 5-class Corvette has also received many accolades and recognition for its achievements. It has been ranked as one of the most advanced warships in the world by Jane's Fighting Ships, a leading publication on naval affairs. It has also won the Israel Defense Prize for its design and development, which is the highest honor for military and security innovations in Israel. Moreover, it has been praised by foreign naval experts for its capabilities and performance, especially in comparison with larger and more expensive frigates. The SAR 5-class Corvette has proven itself as a formidable and versatile warship that can handle multiple threats and challenges. It has demonstrated its prowess in anti-air, anti-surface, anti-submarine, and coastal patrol missions. It has also shown its resilience and survivability in hostile situations, such as being hit by a Hezbollah-fired missile in 2006, which killed 4 crew members and damaged the ship. Despite the damage, the ship managed to return to port under its own power and was repaired within 3 weeks. The SAR 5-class Corvette has not been without challenges and difficulties. It has faced or may face some threats and risks in the future, both from its enemies and from its own obsolescence. Let me tell you some of the challenges that this amazing weapon has encountered or may encounter. The first challenge was in 2006, during the Lebanon War, when INS Hanat was attacked by a Hezbollah-fired C-802 missile. The missile hit the ship's crane near the helicopter pad, causing a fire and killing 4 crew members. The ship was severely damaged, but managed to return to port and was repaired within 3 weeks. This incident exposed some of the vulnerabilities and weaknesses of the SAR 5-class Corvette, such as its radar system, its electronic warfare system, and its anti-missile system. The second challenge is the growing threat from Iran's naval forces, which have been developing and acquiring new weapons and technologies that could pose a danger to the SAR 5-class Corvette. For example, Iran has claimed to have produced its own version of the C-802 missile, called the Noor, which has a longer range and a more advanced guidance system. Iran has also claimed to have developed a new anti-ship ballistic missile, called the College Fars, which can hit moving targets at sea with high accuracy and speed. The third challenge is the replacement of the SAR 5-class Corvette by the larger and more modern SAR 6-class Corvette, which is currently being deployed by the Israeli Navy. The SAR 6-class Corvette is based on the German MEKOA-100 design and has a displacement of 1,900 tons, almost twice as much as the SAR 5-class Corvette. It also has more advanced weapons and systems, such as an active electronically scanned array radar, a longer-range Barakate missile system, and 2 Iron Dome launchers for intercepting rockets and drones. How has the SAR 5-class Corvette overcome or is overcoming these challenges? Well, it has improved its defensive systems by installing new decoys and jammers that can confuse and divert incoming missiles. It has also upgraded its radar and missile systems by replacing the ALPHA radar with the MF Star radar on INS Lahav and by integrating the Barakate missile system on all 3 ships. Moreover, it has cooperated with other allies in the region, such as Egypt, Greece, Cyprus, and France, to conduct joint naval exercises and patrols that enhance mutual trust and security. In this video, I have introduced you to the SAR 5-class Corvette, a remarkable warship that serves as the backbone of the Israeli Navy. I hope you are interested in this video and enjoyed watching it as much as I have enjoyed making it. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and leave a comment below. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel, Amazing Weapons, where I introduce you to some of the most advanced and powerful warships in the world. See you next time!